What's up guys, Mega Man here, and this is just a quick thoughts video about Sly Cooper. The lead designer for Sly Cooper Thieves in Time did an interview with Kinda Funny Games, and he mentioned that they like Sly Cooper and that Thieves in Time was supposed to get a DLC episode, but it never finished out. He says that the story and the whole episode is done on paper form. The lead designer says they would want to go back into the Sly Cooper world, but they didn't like how they left it just at that game. So if fans want more Sly Cooper, to let Sony know, they are ready to work on the project. He said it was a great franchise and a great project. First off, for it being an episode, I guess that would have been cool, but I just don't see, like, if it was going to end the series at that game, then I think that should be a dedicated game itself. Then we can also think of if it would have continued off the game and then potentially led to a new game, that could have been all right. I know now DLC seems typically normal, but for that specific series, just how story modes and all that stuff is, I can only just see that having a dedicated game just to fill out everything in the story. So when he mentioned that fans would have to let Sony know that they want more Sly Cooper, this could be similar to how Crash Bandicoot and Spyro was. I don't know if those games were planned to come out, but fans want another Crash game and Spyro game, or at least a remake of the games because they were on PS1. I don't know how Sly Cooper Thieves in Time sold. Maybe it didn't sell that well and Sony just thought like maybe they couldn't make any money out of it if they've made another game, but there is a fan base for this franchise. There are people wanting to see how this series could end. Maybe one day in the future, possibly PlayStation will want to make another Sly Cooper game. I mean, it is a part of their brand. It's been with them for a long time, just like Jak and Daxter, Ratchet and Clank. Maybe Sly Cooper was the first game you played on PlayStation, or one of the things that made you want to get a PlayStation, or the other games mentioned had you try out that game. From the interview mentioned earlier, Sony could see support for this game. If they come out with it on the PlayStation 5, there are going to be people trying out new games and picking up new systems, and maybe they would want to try this series out. Sly Cooper is a good franchise, and just to see it not get completely finished or have a complete game, at least maybe one day it could get a complete game to where it just finishes off the series. I've heard people say they would want a Sly Cooper remake. I think that would also be an interesting option. It's always fun to see older games get brought up to updated graphics. It's just it would be fun to see Sly Cooper make a return and just go on a new adventure and see how the story could turn out. Comment below, do you want to see another Sly Cooper game? Are you cool where the game ended? If you enjoyed this video, there are some more videos on the channel if you want to check those out. Thank you guys for watching this video. I'll leave the link to Argo that talks about this in the description down below. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section down below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.